The United States is the only country in the world that has this kind of global military reach.
It's outrageous how much money we are spending on the deaths of people around the world.
We have a war going on right here in the U.S. against our own citizens.
You can't talk about militarization unless you talk about the psychological toll on so many people.
How we're thinking about violence also has to be shifted.